Nicely done from Marcelli. He is going to drop a mark. Right foot goes down just to steady himself. But he's the first rider to really make this section look possible. This could be brilliant. Tough A-frame still to go here, though. Is there any way he can use his upper body strength, he's got plenty of it, to just get over this last A-frame, get out of section three, and give himself a career best result? Big moment in the career of Marcelli. Up he goes, he's done it! Gabriel Marcelli!